I saw some games last year. I mentioned already the German team is a very organized team. They have a different way to play, got more control. I think one of the best teams today in Europe, no doubt, is the German team.